Fall harvest season is underway for many Kansas farmers, and the Kansas Highway Patrol wants to make sure you take extra caution when driving around farm equipment. So troopers say farmers can't always see or hear you coming. Only pass if you can clearly see ahead of the area you're passing in. But also be patient. Some farmers pulling over may not be allowing you to pass. They may have to make some wide turns, so it might not be safe to go around them immediately.